Then we have a Bridgeport milling machine. It's hooked up to 230 volts, three-phase power. We're gonna go ahead and operate it so you guys can see that it does function. Here we will turn it in reverse. And also goes in forward. Cables that will move. This right here will make your table go up and down. And this one will make your table go from side to side. Side function is also powered by a small motor here, so if you wanted to use the motor, you can.